So today we're doing a tutorial on how to tease your hair. Teasing is one of those things that can be your best friend or your worst enemy. It can go really great or really, really bad. We've all seen those girls who have rat's nests under their hair and it looks terrible. So these are just a few pointers of how to get that volume you want, but also it being smooth, it actually looking really nice and presentable. You can wear it down. It helps if you want to put it up to have a little tease in the back, but this is definitely something I do on a regular basis, and it really ups your look. You can even take it from a day look to a night look just by teasing a little bit. So if you want to learn how to recreate and tease your hair, keep watching. And don't forget, like on the link below, comment, share with friends, let us know if you want to see any other videos. I'm starting using my Sebastian Shaper hairspray and just a regular comb. What I'm going to do is take small sections. I'm going to split it horizontally in the back. And with my fingers, I'm just dividing the small section out. And I'm going to take this hairspray. Now, this hairspray is great because it isn't a strong hold. It's a medium hold, so it's not going to, you're going to be able to brush it out no problem. And with the comb, I just go up and down. And you don't need to be gentle. You can be aggressive. And this is just going to give you that tease. And make sure to fan it out at the end. Now keep taking another section and make sure that it's not too big. Spray it and tease it just like you did the other section. Now what's important is that you don't take too big of a section and that you have enough hair in the front that you're going to be able to brush it over. If you don't, that's when you'll be able to see the tease in the back, and you want it to be smooth and polished. So make sure that you're leaving a little bit of hair in the front. All right, so with my fingers, I just brush everything back, pulling the unteased hair over the back. Now with the sides, just make sure to take small sections, and you don't need to be aggressive with the tease on the side. You want to make sure that you're going gently so that you're able to brush it out, and you can always add more. So easy does it on the side. And you'll be able to see on the sides if there's any gaps that you need to kind of tease and fill. And just go gentle on the sides, brushing it through with your fingers. And also you can go back over with the comb and smooth out all the tease on the very top layer. I like to fluff it with my fingers. It just adds a little bit more tease on the top. It just kind of gives it a little bit of lift before we go ahead and hairspray that in. So now that you have your tease, you're going to go ahead and spray with your hold just to finalize it. And the great thing about this tease is it will stay. It will stay to the next day if you're not brushing it out, and it helps with ponytails just to be able to have a little bit more lift. So just make sure you're smoothing out your top layer. And there you go. That's a simple tease that you can enjoy with any look you want.